You aren't what you eat, you are what you can digest. And there's a difference between the two. My name is Anna Levesque. I'm an Ayurveda health coach and a Gaia Herbs ambassador. And I'm here with you today with five strategies on how you can optimize your digestion. Your ability to effectively digest your food, has a big effect on your overall health and well-being, including your energy levels, your immune health, and how you feel, right? How you feel and your ability to get stuff done every day. So here are my five strategies for optimizing your digestion. Number one is leave 3 to 4 hours between meals without snacking, right? That's so that your digestive tract can actually process the food that you ingest, right? It takes about 6 hours for a meal to fully process through the digestive tract, and you want to give it at least 3 hours into that process before you eat something new. In the same vein, you want to wait 12 hours between your last meal in the evening and your first meal the next morning. Modern science or the medical field calls this or has started calling this time-restricted eating. And Ayurveda has been promoting it for thousands of years as a really great way to optimize and your digestion and keep your digestive fire strong. Number two is portion control. Okay, so I have some props here. This is my breakfast and dinner bowl, and this is my lunch bowl. I like to eat out of bowls, and I highly recommend it because it helps me to not overeat. Right? It helps me to eat until I'm 75% full, which is what Ayurveda promotes as a good portion of food. And this is my lunch bowl. So lunch is my biggest meal of the day. That's when our digestion is strongest, is in the middle of the day. And so that's when you want to eat your biggest meal. So eating out of bowls and having different size bowls for different meals, is a good way to help keep your digestion strong and not overeat. Third strategy is eat mindfully. So be with your food. Don't multitask. Relax with your food, right? When we eat for optimal digestion to happen, we want the parasympathetic nervous system to be activated. That system is also nicknamed the rest and digest system, and there's a reason for that. Because when we are relaxed, we digest our food more effectively. So chew more times than you think you need to. Don't multitask. Eat in a relaxing environment. Take the time to eat in a relaxed manner. All right, so that's number three. Number four is sip hot water or liquid with your meal. Do not drink a bunch of water with your meal. And warm water is optimal. Think of your digestive fire as a campfire. If you douse a bunch of water on the campfire, what's going to happen? It's going to go out, right? It'll weaken. And we don't want to dilute all of the acids in our stomachs with too much liquid, right? So be mindful of how much you drink with meals. And try to only sip a little bit of liquid, just enough to help you swallow your food and help that digestive process. And number five is manage stress. So if you can eat the best, the most nutritious food in the world, if you're not relaxed, if you're not managing your stress, then your body will not be able to digest effectively. And as I mentioned earlier, that's because when we're stressed, the sympathetic nervous system is activated. When we're relaxed, the parasympathetic nervous system, also nicknamed the rest and digest system, is activated, and that allows us to effectively digest our food. I know I've kind of squeaked it in twice in my strategies, and that's because it's so important. So, yoga, meditation, relaxation, carving out time for yourself. This is all important. So these are my five strategies for optimizing digestion. Enjoy.